of blending this without taking too much hair. I'm literally just going at the ends of the hairs. We're not digging in really deep. We're going just like at the end. So that's gonna help blend this a lot easier through that top without taking too much length off.